Now, the WSSA-TV 1005 News from Historic Row Hall on the Fox Chapel campus of Shadyside Academy. The 1005 News starts now.
When is this episode going to air? We've been waiting for weeks.
Maybe if George wouldn't have stepped on the HDMI cord.
All right. Live in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Shadyside. I'm B-Man.
And I'm Trinity.
We apologize for the extended wait for this episode, but greatness isn't born overnight.
It's been a tough few weeks, as teachers are trying their best to cram in major assessments before the much-anticipated winter break.
We hope everyone had a successful Thanksgiving and Hanukkah, and wish everyone a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. Continuing in the holiday spirit, Elle interviewed students around campus to hear what they are thankful for.
One student in particular gave a heartwarming answer. Let's go to Elle for that.
Thanks, guys. After interviewing people around the school asking what they're thankful for, we decided that Albert Ho gave the best answer. Albert, why don't you tell us what you're thankful for?
So, it occurred to me the other day that when the pilgrims came to America shortly before what we call the first Thanksgiving, they encountered Native Americans who were friendly, Native Americans who helped them survive through the next year, and Native Americans who celebrated the first Thanksgiving with them. And I was thinking, that's basically the lucky break of all lucky breaks. And then I thought about all of my friends who are here with me in this community. And what are the chances that I would find these special people in my life? So I think this Thanksgiving, I'm going to be thankful for all of those random little people who I really don't deserve to have, but have found their way into my life anyway.
That was beautiful.
We really truly are thankful to know you, Albert.
Speaking of things we are thankful for, our dining hall usually cooks up some excellent food.
Our presidents, Dino and Caitlin, decided to put themselves on the front line and try some new recipes for us.
Welcome to Presidential Food Reviews. I'm Guy Fieri.
And I'm Kate. And today we're going to be trying some food from our great dining hall, Mets.
Oh yeah, so let's get this bread. So today, we have buffalo chicken pizza.
Wow, look at that. Just use your hands.
No. I don't remember it being this thick. I'm happy they didn't put peppers on it. The millennial in me doesn't like peppers.
What? I don't understand the point of the celery. Does it just add color?
Decor.
It's decor.
Yeah.
All right.
If we could have this more often instead of regular cheese pizza. I mean, I'm not 12, you know what I'm saying? I like stuff on my pizza.
It's good. It's delicious. I would recommend it to my peers.
So my overall review, it's pretty good. I give it an A+.
I would also give it an A+. I don't like blue cheese. I don't taste it in this, so this is good. I don't know. I watch too much Food Network to not know what to say about this, but it's just, it's good. That's all you need to know. Eat it. Enjoy it.
I'm thirsty now.
You want some water?
Which water? So, who's going to clean this up?
We got power. We can do this.
Excellent.
All right. This is bad. This, like, is not... It tastes like,
It tastes like
water. Oh my god. It tastes like
just water.
Thanks for coming to our presidential food review.
So we'd like to thank Mets for cooking us food on this Friday afternoon. Shout out Miss Sophia.
Until next time.
Wow, why don't I get that kind of VIP treatment?
We'd like to give a special thank you to everyone working in the dining hall that made this segment possible. And of course, for everything they do for us here at SSA.
Next. A segment inspired by James Corden himself.
We present to you WSSA's very own Carpool Karaoke.
Oh, hey, Charlotte.
Hey, Mark.
Funny seeing you here.
Mm-hmm.
What you up to there?
Just doing homework. I'm trying to get it done before the weekend.
You do realize it's only Monday, right?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it's only Monday.
Great.
You look kind of stressed.
Yep, just a little bit.
Well, why don't we go take a ride in my car? Take the edge off.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, any car here, take your pick and we'll take it and drive.
Mark, we can't just steal one.
Well, it's not really stealing if you just use the keys that are already in the car and
Mark,
drive with it.
No.
Okay, I have another idea.
Call an Uber?
There it is. Oliver?
Is that you?
I didn't know you drove for Uber.
Yeah, man, this is my senior project. I got one class. I do this.
Well, let's go!
So, what songs you guys want to listen to?
Christmas.
Mariah Carey.
Oh, I got you. I got you. There we go.
Wait, stop the car. I have to go do homework.
Nerd!
Whatever. Bye, guys.
Peace.
Mama!
Out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline, let's go Pitt, good times never seem so good,
go Pitt,
I've been inclined, bum bum bum.
Well, guys, I gotta leave.
Just one more song.
Not in my car.
Aww.
I'm starstruck.
Thank you, Mark. Very cool.
That concludes this episode of WSSA-TV. We hope everyone enjoys their break.
As always, thank you for watching.